Free and fair elections are the Wisconsin way. Green Bay's leaders changed all that. They let partisan outsiders take control of the 2020 election operations, granting free access to restricted election offices, access to the absentee ballot room, and computer access to ballots on election night. Green Bay Mayor Eric Genrich and the City Council allowed this. Let them know April 5th that they betrayed our trust. Restoration PAC is responsible for the content of this advertising.